Hello and welcome everyone, myself Sanket. I hope everyone is fine. I have just come here to tell few things which were there in my mind. Now I think 5-6 days of May are left and hopefully 10 days of June are left. So in this duration of 15 days, lagbhag 15 days, last 15 days are left. Now seriously stop studying. Kya baat kar raha hai bhai, kya baat kar raha hai? Stop studying. Kya baat kar raha hai? स्टॉप स्टडिंग स्टार्ट रिविजन पूरा सुना करो इसलिए बोलता हूँ ट्राई टू वॉच द वीडियो टिल द एंड नाउ यू शुड स्टॉप योर स्टडीज एंड यू शुड स्टार्ट योर रिविजन रेफर स्टडी मटेरियल एट द फर्स्ट इंस्टेंस इफ यू आर गिविंग 3 days फॉर ईच सब्जेक्ट 4 subjects आर देयर इन अ ग्रुप सो लगभग 12-13 days यू विल रिक्वायर सो 15 days आर जस्ट लेफ्ट सो डोंट वेस्ट दिस टाइम स्टार्ट रिविजन 3 days पर सब्जेक्ट यू कैन गिव एंड इन दैट You allot 1 to 2 days just for study material. Go through it again. Whatever you find that this is important, write it with red pen on the module itself that in this chapter, this numerical is important. Before 1 day, I would like to study this numerical. And on the last day, refer MTPs provided by the institute and have an overlook of the workbook. RTPs for June 2019 won't be released by the institute. I don't know what is the reason, but whatever information I got, I thought I should share with you. So no RTPs will be there. You can refer past RTPs. If you don't have past RTPs, workbook and current MTP is more than enough. First reading should be done from the module itself. And on the third day, you can refer blankly, means you can overlook workbook and MTP. Focus on MCQs. Last 15 days are left. Don't study, start revision, because revision will give you confidence and will take you to the another level. At this moment, we just require confidence. We are already at another level, but if we built up confidence at this level, then surely nobody can stop in June. So this is it. Start your revision, workbook, study material, MTP, that's it. Focus on MCQs also. Whatever things you find important or you should do second time revision before exam, just make a star on the study material itself. After reading one chapter, you can take out one white page A4 size notes that question 2 is something different, question 4 is something different, this theory is important, and likewise it will save your time 1 day before exam. So this is it. Stop studying, start revision. I am also following the same thing. I hope we all clear in June 2019. My best wishes. I would love to meet you when admit cards will be launched again via video. Till then, please stop studying. And again, I am telling you, start revision. Best wishes. All the best.